Me, I don't know so much. Me, I only hear what the chicken knows better than me, but there is more just around here also.
Oh,
and we had actually planned being somewhere else, But that's more out in the open, and we decided rather we do this one in the forest so that we can be left alone or don't disturb anybody. That's as important. I don't want to step anybody on the toes by doing this. This is in all respect for ancestors, the land, for all there is. But some people might not have the same resonance. And so it felt good to come in the forest and do this, and then maybe next time we do it more out in the open, but make sure that we will be allowed to do that. Yeah. Next time. It's just the beginning. There is so many places exactly to visit. And all these, to my experience, all these mounds, they are energetically different. They carry different stuff. It brings up different things in each and one of us, but that's how it should be. But they have different energy frequencies. They are portals somehow. And it's nice to just be on them and feel into them and see what comes up in us. As at the same time we can pray, we can express our gratitude however we communicate when we are there. But for me the interesting part of it is to see what it brings up. Yeah. And so then it becomes really a journey, and it's like if we now make this journey and we have an experience here, and there is so many other places to go and feel into. Yeah. Me, I like that. And I wanted to share that with you. Yeah. And the ancestors say, like, they wanted this. They wanted that we come back and do ceremony together with them. So now we've done it, and they are happy. Yeah. And this is so beautiful. This is thanks to all of you.
Draag jij dan ook iets? Ik heb een hand vrij hoor.
Ik ook.
We go to the trees one by one. Once you maybe offering your prayer, you just find a place inside and we wait until we all have been praying or offering or however you want it to be. And then a moment for gratitude, thank you for sharing a journey, and then a picnic. Somebody brought ribbons, put them somewhere on the tree.
Yeah, I did.
You
actually
not
ribbons, but this is a
Thank you for sharing this journey with us. Thank you for meeting with us and celebrating life and ceremony. Thank you for always being here when we call upon. All of you for making this journey. Picnic time. For love, for life, and for love for all there is.
We are shaking the tree. We are shaking the tree.
Don't you bring instruments, music, whatever, for picnic, that's welcome as well.
Thank you. me. Oh, yeah. is that I also, I don't know my ancestors, so I'm getting to know them this time. Because of all the kind of health problems. Because I felt that they were pulling me down instead of supporting me. And now I was like really trying to feel them. My nearest ancestors were not so nice to me. But as we thought it should be, it was a problem. But then I have to be happy with it.
Don't shake the tree.
Don't shake the tree, Hodert. Can't see it, eh? It's very difficult to capture it. You can't really see it.
Rustig aan. Those are sacred legs as well.
Kind of good example, but about something else. It's about forgiving. So why do we forgive? We forgive to have peace within ourselves. And the one we forgive can still be a bastard.
Was different because I didn't understand my relationship to...
Can you take a picture of me
with a tree? Exercise.
Orphan.
No, a picture.